A landslide with wires and a tree all covering the road.
Yeah, you can see Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde is out there live right now in the middle of the damage. Where are you? Where's this going on?
Well, this is a Little Deer Creek Road here in Indiana Township, and that side street right there, that's the Fever Hill Road. About a half mile down that road is where this slide is, and let me show you the video because this is one heck of a slide. We're talking about trees, mud, rocks, debris, entirely blanketing both sides of the road. The slide, as you mentioned, also took down some power lines. Told that it knocked out service of 25 different transformers. Now, Duquesne Light is on scene, and they tell me since this just happened, they're still trying to figure out how many customers are affected and how long they will be without service. At this point, that information is not known. Also not known how long it will take to clean that slide up. Just by looking at it for a couple of minutes, I can guess it's going to be a while before that is cleaned up. We're live tonight in Indiana Township. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.